Borbón y de Borbón les digo, o sea, en esa sesión profesor de la familia, como se me dice, y es que sí, sí, sí. So in the previous class, we discussed about the gradient for the calculation of the LCM and the Deltan method. The same thing will be followed in this session also. You know that we are going to make the students to understand the LCM for the given numbers, and also we are going to calculate the problems which are related to the division method. And we know that the meaning of the LCM is nothing but the smallest number other than zero, that is multiply of two or more. So let us continue the same thing, how to calculate the LCM and the division method. So they have given the question which is relating to the LCM, that is 42, 60 and 72. Now we'll have to check that what is the least number which can be divided to all the numbers that we need. Now we have taken 2 as the least number to divide all these numbers. 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 3s are 2, 36. Then again it will be divided for 30 and 36, but not be divisible by 21 in the 2. So retain this 21 as it is, 2 15s are, then 2 18s are, then it will not be divided, this 15 also, 21 also. So we are taking 3 to divide these numbers, 3 7s are 21, 3 5s are 15, and 3 6s are 18. And 7 and 5 are the prime numbers, so it will not be divisible, so it has to be divided by the same numbers, only, but 6 can be divided by 3, so we are taking only to divide the 6, that is, in the 3 table, 7 will be retained, 5 will be retained, 3 2s are 6. Then we are going to divide with the 7 table for the 7, 5 table for 5, and 2 table for 3. And what are all the numbers are, what are all the multiples are there for, we have considered for the calculation of LCM. All those things has to be multiplied together. It is nothing but 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 7 into 5 into 2. The product of all these numbers will be called as the LCM of 42, 60 and 72. Let us, you can see the second question. That is, find the LCM of 18, 27 and 54. For this 18, 27 and 54, we should see which is the number which can be easily divided to all these 3. 3, 6 are 18, 3, 9 are 27 and 3, 18 are 54. Again, 6, 9 and 18 will be divided by 3, 3, 2 is 6, 3, 3 is 9 and 3, 6 are 18. 6 can be divided by 2 or 3, but 2 and 3 are the prime factors, so it will not be divisible, it has to be divided by the same numbers. So now we are taking 2, 2, 1s are, 3 will be retained, 2, 3 is then only 3 is remaining that, so this will be divided by the same number, 3, 1s are. The product of these numbers, what we have considered, for LCM it is 3 into 3 into 2 into 3. All those numbers which we are going to multiply, the LCM value we are going to get, that is 54. Let us, you can see one more question, that is the LCM of 16, 20 and 40. 16, 20 and 40, we should check which is the least number where we can able to divide all these 3 numbers. We are going to take here 2, 2 8s are 16, 2 10s are 20, 2 20s are 40. Then again 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 10s are 20, again 2 divided by 2, only this 4 and 10 but not 5, we are going to retain the 5 as it is, 2 2s are 4, 5 will be retained, 2 5s are 10, then 5 and 2 are the prime numbers, so it has to be divided by the same numbers, first we are taking 2, we are removing these 2, 2 1s are, 5 and 5 will be retained, then we are going to take 5 as a factor to cancel the 5 and 5. So the factors for all these numbers are 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. The product of that is called as the LCM of those numbers. So let us, you people might have been understood, let us will go for the MCQ questions. You have to calculate, then you should check the answer. Then they have given to calculate 5 numbers for that. You should only 6, 9, 12, 15 and 18. For all these numbers, you have to calculate the LCM under division, then check among these options. So what will be the right answer? The second one, 252, can be expressed as the product of primes. The prime numbers where we are going to get the product of the 252 among these options, you select anyone. And the third one is find the least common multiple pair of numbers is 18 and 24. I will have to select among the option what is the right answer. Similarly for the fourth also, as it is saying, find the least common multiple of the following pair of numbers, that is 16 and 36, what is the right answer? Then the next question they have given, the LCM of 2 square into 4 square and 2 cube into 4 square. The product, then the addition of those two numbers will be the answer in this option. Select anyone. At last, you can check out with the last thing, that is the answers for this question. So in this session, we discussed, that is the LCM and the division method. So you can able to end this session. Thank you.